every time I turn off this road or come onto this road, I'm going straight down the road, and all I see on both sides of the road is nothing but trash. And all I can do is sit here and think, wow, what kind of respect do people have?
Andrea West lived on Hayden Grove Church Road growing up, and she still does now.
This is a really knitted community. I mean, we're all close together. It's all pretty much family.
So it's hard for her.
Ever since I can remember, it's always looked like that.
To see this.
People throw trash in the yard. It's not somewhere to live.
And it's not a place folks like to live by. You could furnish a couple rooms with the couches and mattresses in the front lawn, about a dozen TVs, videotapes, tires, and bags of trash tangled in thrush.
The dump's right down the road. I mean, what is the point?
She thinks it's inconsiderate for people to just view this place as a dump. Literally. No one has lived here for years, and turns out a notice was posted on the door weeks ago. The property will be auctioned off next month. Davidson County Planning and Zoning says it'll work with the new owner to make sure the yard is taken care of. But the folks who are proud to call this community home are tired of waiting.
Our family gets tired of it, you know what I'm saying? And we end up going down there and picking up the trash on the side of the road. I mean, because it gets old. It looks trashy.